Well, across the nation now, two people are recovering after a house exploded in the state of Michigan. This blast happened north of the border with Indiana in South Haven. Authorities are blaming a gas leak for the explosion. The official cause remains under investigation tonight.